Hello. Today we would like to talk about how you can automatically manage your water system using sensors and built-in applications in a Lawrence solar pump. The control systems for our pumps have built-in applications and sensor inputs. This means that the pump can monitor what's going on around it and change the amount or time that water is pumped. Let's take a look at some of these special features.
With a liquid level sensor, you can control the pump's behavior based on a water level. The controller accurately measures the water level above the sensor. The level measured could be a water level, like in a borehole or in a storage tank. With this feature, you can stop or start the pump at a specific level or change the pump speed to maintain a constant level. The data is collected and stored by the pump controller. Having access to this data allows for long-term analysis of natural resources and for reporting where it is necessary.
Lawrence liquid pressure sensors are used to measure pressure in a tank, vessel or pipe. Like the liquid level sensor, the pressure sensor connects to the Lawrence pump controller. It is easily configured with a few clicks of our pump scanner app. Control by pressure is used most commonly in combination with float valves. As the valve closes, the pressure increases and the pump will stop. As the pressure reduces, the pump will start. By doing this, we can manage the filling of remote tanks.
The pump controller calculates the flow based on power. Where you want to measure the flow, a Lawrence water meter connects to the controller, providing precise, instantaneous flow and measured water volumes. You can define how much water is pumped from the water source to match the needs of crops, people, livestock or processes. You simply set a daily amount, and when the daily amount is reached, the pump will stop. The daily amount feature works really well in hybrid pumping situations. The water is pumped by solar, and if the daily amount cannot be achieved by solar, then the remainder is topped up from grid or generated power automatically.
All of our pump systems include all of these features without the need for third-party devices or extra software licenses. The user interface for all system sizes is the same, making even advanced features easy to set up and use. Lawrence solar pumps do more than pump water. They are the foundation of a smart water management system.